United Airlines chief exec Oscar Munoz is to step down in May when he'll become the airline's executive chairman. United stock is a touch lower today on Wall Street, but overall it's up 54% during Munoz's tenure. He'll be succeeded by the United's president, Scott Kirby, who was wooed away from rival American Airlines some 3 years ago, pretty much with the promise that when Munoz went, he'd get the job. Unfortunately, Munoz spent much of his time at United in the public spotlight, waging PR battles and weathering negative headlines. Oscar Munoz's time at United as its chief executive was tumultuous, to say the least. Only 5 weeks after taking the job, he suffered a heart attack and needed a heart transplant. 2 months after surgery, and Oscar Munoz was back at work full-time. He told me the job is what kept him going.
It's great to be back. I feel terrific, and I am constantly energized by the spirit and the commitment and the professionalism of our employees and my United family.
That spirit was tested in 2017 when he faced a public relations disaster of epic proportions. A passenger, Dr. David Dow, was dragged off an overbooked United flight. Video was taken. The incident went viral. Munoz was accused of being callous in his initial response. The backlash was so bad, the company scrapped its plans to add chairman to his duties as CEO. In front of Congress, Munoz admitted it was a horrible failure and promised the airline would do better.
No customer, no individual should ever be treated the way Mr. Dow was, ever.
A year later, another PR disaster, this time Coquito. A 10-month-old French bulldog died on a flight after a United flight attendant forced the puppy's owner to place the dog in the overhead bin. The furore had barely peaked when news broke that United had mistakenly shipped a Kansas-bound dog to Japan. Munoz told me he needed to overhaul United's culture from the ground up and empower his employees to make better common sense decisions.
Beyond the technical protocols and policies we're putting together, the values that support customer service are what really are beginning to take hold with our employees in the front line.
Ultimately, these incidents fueled wholesale changes in the way airlines deal with overbooking and pets on planes. United, by most metrics, is in much better shape than it was 4 years ago, largely as a result of the changes Munoz made and the leadership he brought. Munoz's predecessor had been ousted amid a federal corruption probe. The airline had awful scores for customer satisfaction. The stock price was on a downward slide. Under Munoz, the shares are up more than 50%. The airline has settled many of its labor relations problems, particularly between the flight attendants. And all the while, it has steadily climbed the rankings for on-time performance. To the flying public, Oscar Munoz will be remembered as the face of their frustration with air travel. Inside United, he is the CEO who got the troubled airline back in the air.
Product will come, product will be improved, other people will have product, and we're upping the game. But at the end of the day, it's our people that'll make the difference long term.